Valentine here. Gonna play a bit of T11 smash and grab today. Just basically smash it around, hack, play some shots, do some shit. See what we can score. Just see what's in the prism. Nice easy choice. Oh, you think it's Falcon 7 as well, but you should use that. I'll throw that. He's joining the house. Just a new message, my friend. How are you? Come on, for fuck's sake. Post-tournament calm. No one's playing T11. It's gonna be good if we can't get a match up, innit? There you go. End game. Guaranteed to be a good player. It's from that Nemesis Unity. Core. Don't need KMX. Good player. Very good player. See if we can have a best of three with him. Wind's going to push it that way, so we're going to leave it there. The strong 11.59 pull. Close. Second bounce on the wind, pushed it. Didn't allow enough for it. I played it at 0%, so I should have probably played 10% elevation. We'd have pulled more, allowed more for the win there. Would not be surprised at all if this went in. Bit of an awkward chip from there as well. So on the tournament yesterday, on hole three, I hit a globe right to the edge of the green and it just rolled onto the green. I had a max OP putt for Albatross and somehow I hit it. I might upload it later because it was probably the longest putt I've ever made. Nice chip. Nice chip, mate. Ah, I don't really know this, huh? And then APOC to probably the area he's aiming. I might be able to go OP with max backspin to where he's aiming now. I think it's about 20% elevation. Get up. Good shot. In that wind, it's a nice shot. Wind's gonna push it. Going to compress the ball guide massively, a bit of spin. go right there. Take 20%. It's 87. Looks like I haven't played this hole since the last tournament, so this could be shit, this could be good. We'll take it. We'll take it. He's gracious enough to say nice shot, which he was. Rematch. Oh, Dest, you ran away. Bastard, I thought you were going to fucking give us the best of three there. Always unhappy. Off from the north, the all conquering north, it's absolutely smashing it this season. Looks like C100 gold. Second shot here. In case we've got headwind. Ooh, tough. You gonna run the fairway or are you gonna be alright? So we don't need to push it too far. We haven't got the can of bag, have we? Fucking idiot Valentine. Fucking push for time now. What a plonker. Into the wind, let's go on then. Went left to right needle there, rather than right to left. Not what I usually do. Far back. This should be right. We've got a way of sniper. Hey, I'm a bit far back, aren't I? That's where we're there. Well, it should be over, that's the main thing. I can't believe when you max OP a wood, it doesn't get more run on it than that. leaves us with a lovely EB shot now. I fucking hate the Embryo. The rings never seem right on an Embryo. Never ever. We've got a headwind, that's something. I'm gonna have to adjust it. Just have to adjust it into the wind. Let's get max top spin. Fucking it's going at pace. Wind's gonna push it. What should we go here? Don't really want it to leave the hole, but there we go. That's gonna push it. That wind's strong enough, isn't it? Off like that. Yeah. I just don't like the inbringers. I shake like a shitting dog. I fucking hate them. Oh. I can't usually use this club, so I'm a bit lost. I should use the A club, mate. I think it's got the same rings. I want to get over. Nine rings. Alright. Woo! That's a bit of a rush. Well, we got over. We got over. Rush, 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 rush. Bit of shits and giggles, but there you go. That's what we're here for, fun and games and hack and grab.
Hello, Mr. Valentine.
Hello, mate. I'll sign you in.
Good man. What a night.
Huh?
What a night.
Oh, bit blowy, wasn't it?
Fucking hell, didn't get any past the sleep.
We've got half a tree on the yard. Look at all the bloody pine needles down there.
The fucking things all over my fucking back garden.
Oh.
Jeez.
I haven't checked the fence actually. Christ knows what our garden looks like. Had half a tree come down in the fucking conservatory yesterday.
Yeah.
It was alright, but.
Fucking hell, what? And along Green Lane, just past the school.
Yeah.
Just a great fucking branch came down the front of my fucking windscreen.
Oh.
Fucking made me jump.
In a new
mower? No, that little one.
Yeah.
I thought, shit! Still. We're alive, Mike, we're alive.
Still alive.
We're alive.
Another day in paradise.
Oh, yes.
My colleague grabbing a bit of air time there, and while I was talking to him, our opponent played a very, very good shot. Very good shot.
Sign you.
As you can probably tell, I'm at work. I don't start till 9, so thought I'd do a bit of streaming. Fucking 13, where do all these winds coming from? Fucking T12 win this. Let's guess the last ring. It's about 11, isn't it? Because I don't like that. I'm just going to get a bit more curl instead. Perfecto! That's what we like. Reconnection message. Thank you. Oh, fucking still the cat from back here, is it really? So 87 is max rings, but I don't want to put it max, so I want to give it a bit of leeway. Put 8 rings. Still stop and roll back to the hole. Okay. We cannot moan at that. Good luck, Tuff. I know you need all the clan points you can get. Might come back as fuck. Oh, perfect ball. It's probably in. Don't know if we'll get a rematch because obviously he's fighting for C100 and he needs all the clan points. Find enough? Nah. Da da da. Nice to match up with some old clan mates, but it don't look anyone's about at the moment. I think everyone's resting after the tournament. It's such an up and down tournament. When they say the par threes win you the tournaments, and it'd never be more true in this camp. I've got 6 accounts, so I shot 29, a 30, a 31, 2 32s and a 33. And it looks like I'm probably going to get 1 top 10, 3 top 20s. But just the 2nd and the 5th, they were absolute bastards. There's 2 accounts where I didn't drop them once. So this is another hole, I don't really know. I think we had it I remember it once in a tournament, and someone came up with a shot where you hit the cliffs and it gets you on the green. It might have been Jesse.
Fucking music's gone loud all of a sudden.
Quiet down. Silence in my court. Silence. I'll leave the cat in the bag because the... Seems the wind is going to compress the ball, won't it? 7-1 is 6-3. I'm playing at 10%. I'm doing most of the drives, I don't know what elevation it is. Whoa, what a fucking mega roll. Perfecto! Perfecto! Sick and Twisted is one of Tommy's clans, isn't it? You just not get a 36 with his no glove account. See you there. Oh, there he is. It's Tommy. I thought his no glove account was in there as well. Stayed on the rough though, gives yourself a chance. I think I'll play this one at 10% as well. Fuck it. I'll go over here. I'll max that. Keep that on it. Get wind push here. Big time. Might give it a soak. OP as well. Oh, I've done the same as her. I haven't. Oh, there you go. I'll allow for the wind push. It needed that little bit of OP just to get it over the rough though. It's going to annoy me now, I'm sure. Have we got two accounts called this now? He's fucking moved up. Ah, tournament points. They're on. They've been put on quick. Where did he come then in the tournament? Oh, good girl. If you are a female. Oh, he's moved it out of there and he's moved it into the north, I suspect, as he's won gold. That was a nice shot for you, not me. Little one. I know what the adjustment is with a sniper. So yeah, ball guy don't move on the second bounce, so you can hit all that. But believe it or not, you're gonna want to be. For that, I'll go in between mid and max, which will be 9. Fucking time is going quick today. Oh, let's see. That wind needs to push it. Oh, you cunt. Bit more backspin. Bit more backspin, and that would have been money. Oh. She's probably got the right amount of backspin on. Should be a win, but that's going to push it quite a lot. Depends how many rings she adjusts it. Tiny bit of OP. Oh, great right as well. That might help us out. Nice shot. More rematch? Oh, it looks like it's fucking running off. This is one of my worst accounts in the tournament, actually. Should we see what we finished? 35th. With a 30. That shit tiebreaker, that's why. Good tiebreaker, I'd have been 20th. It wasn't a bad bracket either. I shot 33 in other brackets. What did we get for 35th then? Crap. Well, it's alright if you need it. Houdini, ain't too bad. Sahara, don't need the balls. Well. That was a week wasted in my life. Let's see what the golden shot is then. Where are we going? It's that bastard, huh? That's usually a bounce on the platform and roll up. I'll wait for the guys to come out and play it later. Come here, you bitch. So we're 2-2 at the moment. But I'm playing well. I'm playing very well. I do like the look of the cat. That's a lovely shot. Lovely shot, sir. Lovely shot. Four wings of OP into the wind, 45 rings. Get the right curve just to be safe. Oh, you little cunt. Needed a bit more. Bit perfect, huh? Just going to show how good Christoph's shot of us. Bump it, that's it. Oh, Christoph's flying it all the way over. he's not going in the funnel. Oh, I don't even know what club I'm going to have from there. Max Falcon, or Min D52. Should have gone in the funnel, mate. So it's going to be a thorn. Great. Same, I haven't got in the fucking app. There you go. 7-1. It's 4-5, alright. But so we're just going to guess this. I'll do it a bit that way. I'm not going to any spin on it that way. It's max, so we've got 4-5. Push it up slightly. You think around the tree?
At least not around the tree.
Did we find the funnel? Oh, we just missed the funnel. Just missed the funnel.
Oh, had a bit of fun though. You gotta have fun when you're playing golf.
Since what tournament was that we played? Cliff Tops? Was it Cliff Tops? Not in that one. No. I've not got a Scooby. Off, he's gonna stay there. Stay there. Third play. Nice shot. It's gonna be a complete and utter guess. We'll go 10% elevation because that's what most of the shootouts are. Got enough club. Go somewhere there. Fuck it. Into the wind. Wind push, wind effect. Don't allow that much. Okay, or not that much. That's max numbers, 7. Yeah. Try stuff. You never know. There's more off. This might be 20% of it, so. Which means that should be nice off a play there. Let's have a look. See if we're miles away. No. But it was 20% rather than 10, I think. Put us nice. Jean-Christophe, one other game. Nobody wants to play with me. Fuck you. That's all you do if you play T10, T11, T12. It's just the north. They got absolutely flat out for this title.
the water, they was trying to sink my battleship. Cause they just been bust open like a bag of chips. NBA jam, man. Bitch, I'm bought. Just got the new move, I just don't know what to call it, man. I swear I lost my man, I had to snap back to reality. I ain't sparing nobody. Finish, fatality. Bitch, start tripping, now I'm blue. Mega man, I can't wait for losing cause I got too many.
I'm pretty like to start, Max. Pull into it. The last tournament that we had this hole, I played 0%, but everyone else played 10% into the funnel. So I think I'm going to try 10%, because I know that 0% works. I think we've still got the thorn on. Down! 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 Get in the hole. Go on. Is it the money view? No. Johan. Sebastian Bach. Too much. It's too much. I mean, it's 2.8. I can't do that. It's 3.5 then. Lay on it. I don't know what. So we're at 3-2. Fuck me, massive great right. Massive great right. That's the first shit shot I've hit today. And that was just so shit. That doesn't even deserve to be called shit. It was just. Shootouts anyway. I need practice at shootouts, mate. I can't remember if it was on this account. I think it was on this account actually. Fuck it. Stop talking, Valentine, and get your. What was I thinking? Ten rings with that, and Max is 8-4. Ooh, we're gonna get caught here. What do you think about something I'm going to do in a minute? It's good on this hole. It's good on this hole. I'd rather get it within 2 yards, but I was just thinking if that long putt was on this account. I think it was, you know. I think it was the last. I think it was hole 12. So I'll see if I can get it up in a minute. because they're getting their ass kicked on T11, so. Dialed in. Sorry, mate. I will give you a rematch, but I want to show a replay. Oh, fucking courses. This says last night. There's the first par 5. I think it was like, was it that one? It might have been that one. My second shot. Yeah. The state of this putt. Now the needle's absolutely hammering back and forth. It was going a lot faster than that. This was max OP. Only just enough pace to get to the hole. Come on, for fuck's sake. We're getting our ass handed to us at the moment. But I think I'm playing well. Hitting perfect, anyway. Means I go first. They disconnect. There you go. Oh, that's a bitch of a wind. 10 rings into the wind we got underneath me. Max top spin, no matter what. Push it through. Intentional great left. I tried to great left because I need to get more curl on it, but I hit good left. It's still going to be all right. So I slightly overdid it, but as long as you didn't miss it right, you were never going to run out of fairway. Hit perfect. That's a nice shot. That's a nice shot. Ryko, is that your name? What are you laughing at? I said nice shot. Fucking won't do it in future. Ah, shut up.
fucking reconnecting message, let me tell you. I've had it all weekend, right in the middle of shots.
You're never going to get it in the hole from there, so you might as well just stick it on the green. Be safe. Five rings of OP. Probably give it, I'd give it Max Beans as well. Max Beans. We will be nice and polite, even though she or he laughed at us. Left side of the hole. In favour of great right. Fucking perfect. Boom. See, we don't need to laugh, we don't need to do anything. Because them laughing at us off the tee. That shot there was karma. And so is this. You want a rematch? You keep fucking laughing at me. Yeah, rematch. No? Chicken shit.
So we're 3-4-3 against it, though. I think everyone we lost, we took to shoot out, though. I think. This is. So I'm sure we can get on the green now. Tested show. Don't know, I'll put on the adjustment, it's got about 10 rings in it. Seems about right. Bit of curl, bit too much of them. curl, you bitch. It would have been right.
Good job of not playing at the rough, innit?
Because I'm always in it. Should have gone for the green. Is our Tommy going for the green? Our Tommy's going for the green. He's got a sense of humour, which is nice to see. It's over. Well played, sir. Well played.
10-7. What are we?
Missed it with a thump. Thumped it. I thumped it. I thumped it. I count in German just because it focuses my mind more. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It helps you hit the middle. You got, mate? Is that this one? Yeah. Don't know what the fucking medal that is. It's a terrible, terrible medal.
Computer not working.
Good luck, my friend. I enjoy playing you.
Tailwind. It's gonna be a cat again.
See if we can get the adjustment right this time. Click a right spin to bring it to the hole. He's only got 7-7 wind for the tyre, so we can have about 6-9 wind, which is ridiculously low. Might help you, might bring you back to the hole. Fucking great, right? Who knows, he might have meant it. He might have meant it. Well, I've got room for two bats, but this. I'm going fucking APOC. 4-3. No, I'm not. I've got a fucking max spin there. What's the adjustment with the cat then? 5-5.
Bit of left curl. Bit of right curl, sorry. All right, great, the other side. Because I'm a bell end. Pull it perfect off. Great right, it might have been alright. But he stuck it within a yard, so what can you do? Do you want to go again? Come on, Tommy. Don't leave me hanging. No, alright, I'm going to play one more. And I better go off and do some work. Oh, surprise, surprise. It's our third north for the morning. Perfect. I don't think I've given it enough fucking punches. How are you? We got over. Oh, perfetto. Oh, what can be said for smashing the crap out of things? You're not going to do it with Marlin, bud. Marlin, man. We're going to get an Aurora or something spectacular. His wind's more left to right than mine. Mine was more in your face. So it makes his shot slightly easier in the fact he doesn't have to use him as much overpower. Did you play the last tournament or are you just grinding? I think you're just grinding with Linux. Oh, he hit the middle island as well. That's nice. That's nice. Should have put a sniper in the bag, really. I didn't even think I'd get this far, so. Maybe mid cat, am I? Mid cat. I'm not going for a rough bump because I don't like it. Let's go. Just going to get pushed that way, push that way. So if I do that, get pushed out the slope in that way. I'll give it some right curl as well. Just 8-5. Mid cat. So there's 4-5. 4. Bit of right curl. Perfect ball. Let's see. That adjusted far. Far too far. That's definitely mid cat. So what the fuck you do, Valentine? Why you do it like that? Oh, you fucking idiot. I think there's a funnel behind the hole, so I'll try and hit the funnel. Oh. That's better. Oh. Mr. Curran.
I just sweat down that drive all night.
Oh.
Like I said to Paul, this I don't expect Garrett to come down.
Do you not?
No.
Fucking, I had a word with him in his fucking TLI about doing that as well.
Yeah.
Said, Paul gives you lift in, you're kind enough to go and help him.
Yeah. Nothing out of there that much. Makes it look half respectable. few missed calls. All seven. Probably my fucking missus. Oh. My fucking fingers are fucking numb.
It's definitely cold.
It's supposed to be rain today, can't it?
As long as I get the snow.
You didn't see that fucking thing in Hastings yesterday, the old lifeboat.
Yeah, I did, yeah.
Yeah, fucking hell.
And down in Brighton, the cranes going around like that.
Yeah. I thought cranky cranking out fucking windsurfing and that.
They're idiots, aren't they? Absolute idiots. I wouldn't fucking save them, I'd leave them out there.
Yeah, I wouldn't fucking either.
All these windsurfers, windboarders, it's their own fault. Can risk my life to go and save you. You're stupid enough to go out there, innit?
Fucking noggin.
Same as usual.
All the cranky bastards again.
Yeah. Oh, sun's out, is it?
Yeah.
Ah.
Same
as you,
mate.
Aye. Right. Doesn't look like anyone wants to play us. It's 8:45. I've got 15 minutes for work. I'm going to wrap it up for today. Thank you if anyone's going to watch this. If anyone's joined me, please subscribe, hit a thumbs up, like the channel.